kind of like a mix of everyone, like, influenced musically. I don't think there's, like, I mean, Big L is the reason I started rapping, so, like, I guess it would be all attributed to him. But as far as just my music and the sound of it is a little bit of everything, and I think the thing that influences me more than, like, other music is, like, visual things. First live show I saw ever was where we live. There used to be these, like, jazz concerts in the park that my mom used to take me to that were always really awesome when I was younger, I remember. But the first show I went to, big show, was Coldplay. Isn't that funny? It was a great show, but it was Coldplay. Yeah, Coldplay was tight. Yeah, dude, that's great. I love it. My fit. No. Yes. Sure. Why not? People call me ugly. I embrace ugly too. But I don't know. What is frat rap? I don't know. Who knows? Frat rap is, like, it's a great thing. I guess it's made me some money, so can't be mad at it. I used to freestyle all the time when I was. That's when I first started. I was like, yeah, I'm a freestyler, man. But now, these raps ain't free. That sucked. No, but now I don't know. I kind of fell off from the freestyle game. But if you ask my friends, I'm one of the top 5 freestylers of all time. But no one will ever know. For real, my freestyle game is ridiculous, but never in public. It's a private thing. Or when I'm drunk. Well, initially it was great attention. Initially he loved it. I think he still does. I think everything's cool with us now. I don't know. We don't talk as much as we used to. But no, I just said some immature things in a couple of interviews. You know, I just said some mean things, and that's not who I am. You know, I'm positivity. I'm all about. I never want to put somebody else down. So, you know, I apologized. So I'm all about, you know, being kind to people. So that was it was my mistake, I guess. I'm just really upset that I didn't have a fresh lineup the whole time, like the shape up. With my hair, because I wanted to get a Beijing or have the waves chopping. But I can't because I'm white, so I can't have the waves chopping or a Beijing. But my hair just doesn't look good in this show. I'm very upset about that. For real, you'll see. Because I have this issue where I grow hair on the side of my neck, so like the whole show I have like hairy neck syndrome. So I just look like a bum the whole time. But it's funny. But I just wish I would have been more focused on keeping my lineup on point. You can take the loser draw. What I'm in. Got these hoes who used to play me in they bras. We gon' take over the world while these haters getting mad.